This is a very easy objective. It's given that after 20 minutes, the amount of certain radioactive substance disintegrated was 15 by 16th of the original amount. And what is the half-life of the radioactive substance in minutes? So here, the initial substance is converted into half of the original value in one half-life, and that is further converted into one-fourth of the original value in one more half-life, and in next half-life, that is converted into one-eighth, and in the next half-life, that is converted into 1/16. So here, in 4 half-lives, the initial amount is converted into 1/16th part. So this is the amount of substance left after 4 half-lives. And that 4 half-lives value is equal to 20 minutes. It is given here. Then why I stopped here after 1/16? Because it is given that the amount disintegrated was 15/16 of the original amount. Means 1/1/16. This is equal to 15/16. So this much amount of the original value of the original substance disintegrated. So definitely this much amount will be left over. So 4 half-lives is equal to 20 minutes. So definitely 1 half-life is equal to 5 minutes. So our answer is 5 here.